Beijing. That's all I know.
Burning, you know.
Grand.
In the 10th floor of the Guangzhou Hotel, overlooking the lovely decorated atrium.
We're contemplating how fast we would fall.
They have it all decorated for their national holiday, which is this week, celebrating the auspicious coming to power of the Communist Party.
We're having breakfast in our hotel in Beijing. Hello, everyone. We have a wonderful buffet. And we'll have this also the same in the morning. We make our eggs, everyone.
I'm so sorry.
You can hold me. Come on, gentlemen.